Oh my god.
I'm so sorry.
You need to leave.
I'm so sorry.
I got smelly salts. Come here, come here.
Out. I'm sorry.
You need to get out.
Let me see your money.
Get out. Let me get off her, please. I'm going to knock your ass out. Jesus.
God. He just knocked her out cold.
Are you okay? Here, let's see if we can stand up. There we go. She's standing now.
I'm so sorry.
She feels better.
I'm okay.
What
I'm so
jerk.
Sorry.
Here, come take a hit of this shit. It'll make you feel better.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't. I can't feel anything right in some minute.
I'm sorry.
There you go.
I'm sorry.
That's the way to be.
I'm sorry.
Okay, could you like?
There, take that. It'll make you feel a little better.
A sandwich?
A sandwich.
Oh no, no, no! You can have that. Bar.
You want to? You want a hit of this?
I don't want it.
What does being high have to do with not being able to eat pussy? Does anybody know the answer?
I think in this one, because he got so high, he just forgot to go get with his girl.
Oh, all right, well.
Like, I personally never had that problem.
That's what I'm saying.
I mean, guys.
There's a list and there's a chain, and that's not.
Yeah, exactly. And I smoke a lot of weed, and I'm telling you, no, would never forget about the pussy. Right?
Fish.
Yeah, I've always listened to this, and I always thought that same thing. I'm like, how the fuck? Priorities, man, priorities.
Right? None. It's crazy. Someone said something about a sandwich. Oh no, I'm in my house.
Sorry.
The only fish that smells good to cook is filleted catfish. Because it doesn't smell like
I got salmon.
Fishy.
Anyone like salmon?
Now I'll pass on salmon.
That shit smells awful, though.
Hey, you guys,
you're gonna fucking knock me over and knock it off.
I'm sorry, but I'm a little high. Good song. Space and cats and
meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow.
I just reminded me, I've been giving my cat some new cat. That shit is so funny to watch.
New cat what? New cat food?
We got her some new catnip.
Oh, yeah.
And
we
it's
love
funny.
That shit.
It's funny as hell to watch it. until my big old dog comes along and scares the fuck out of her, and she takes it.
That's funny. I figured, you know.
I'm jealous that they don't have to like smoke theirs. They just get to sniff it. And...
Right.
That's it.
My lighter is until Jenna comes down and takes it to light a fucking candle, and then I don't know where.
Oh.
I never lose it though, because I always put everything back in the same place.
Now that was a cool galaxy to think about.
I'm just. Ooh. I guess my OCD pays off sometimes like that. I have a specific spot for everything.
See, I do too. I do too. Everything's got its place.
Jenna does not, though. She's totally opposite of that, and she takes my shit and then goes, I don't know where it is. I haven't seen it, and then I'll look check back on our security camera, see her walk off with it somewhere.
That's funny.
She's like, oh, maybe I did take it, but I don't know where it is still.
That's hilarious. But also, why would she need to remember where anything is if she has you to go find it and put it back?
That's true.
Oh, that's an aggravating way to think about it, though.
That's probably why after 11 years she still loses shit, because she has me to find
it. Oh, yep. Hey, no more fish, please. Try something else. I want some burritos or chicken fingers or something. There's plenty in there.
Oh, my God. Chicken strips or chicken nugs.
Chicken nuggets. Oh, yeah.
Chicken. You guys like chicken and broccoli?
La, 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 la.
You guys like spinach?
I have a dilemma.
What is that?
I'm out of papers, and I don't have any phone books, and I don't know what else to use.
Oh.
No. Oh, actually, I think I do. I think it's packed away. I might have to go through some box. No.
I mean, yeah, but not for that.
I've got 3 kids, man. I wish I can't do that.
You don't have a bowl or anything else you could put it in?
I do, but I'm really, really feeling the fucking...
Oh, I got you. I feel it. I was going to say, go get an apple. Core out the hole and then, you know, put the hole in the middle and boom! Apple-scented weed for a little bit.
You know what? Oh, I think God, I do have an apple.
Oh yeah, it's delicious too. How you doing, buddy?
Here you go.
Oh, chicken!
Send me a picture.
Hell yeah!
I don't look cooked all the way. I can see some pink around the middle on the side.
Oh my God! I almost just munched the hell out of that.
I don't want that.
You can eat it.
I'm on a lettuce diet right now. Sorry.
I put my special sauce on there.
Oh. Yeah, could you go cook that a little longer?
Yeah. We want my special sauce.
No sauce, please. Thank you.
I got my special barbecue sauce.
I have my
sauce.
Own sauce. No, I have my own sauce. It's okay.
It's in my...
Hey,
okay.
Thank you, though.
Hey, Luke, I think that there's somebody outside that might want the special sauce chicken.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go lock the door?
Hey, how you doing?
I was just seeing if the door was stuck. He's standing up.
Oh, no, it's grabbing this newspaper.
I'm sorry about your pillow, buddy.
Grabbing the newspaper for cannoli.
Behind that pillow.
Hey, cannoli. Yeah. I grabbed that newspaper you were asking for in your room section. There you go, buddy.
Oh. Thank you. I was gonna go get it myself.
No, you know you're getting there. I can help you out.
You like a felony? Oh, let's get some chips here.
Have you not done?
Oh, it's awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty.
I mean, it's awesome. It
takes a little bit of work.
Yeah. But in a pinch, it definitely is a good thing.
Yeah.
Beats the aluminum can. That's for damn sure.
Oh yeah. That was. I haven't done that since my teens.
Yeah, been a while, but it's cooked all the way.
Yeah.
This looks.
No, I'm okay. I don't want me. I'm good.
Just eat it. I put special sauce on for you.
No, I'm not hungry right now. I have some.
I put cocaine in it.
That's illegal, sir. I don't do drugs.
It's okay.
Yeah, no, I don't do drugs.
It's okay. You're doing it right now.
It. Sir, weed is not illegal.
Weed is
a drug.
But I don't do drugs. So, obviously.
Did he like your food?
See, I'm not doing anything.
I'm still kind of considering, is it safe? I can't really decide.
Yeah, it's safe. You can trust my special food. My wife eats it all the time.
Nose goes, I'm going to eat it last. You guys can go.
So you can eat it first.
I told you I'm on a lettuce diet.
I'll make you lettuce, okay?
Make lettuce? How do you make lettuce?
Hey, kid, which pillow did you use?
The green one, right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You son of bitches.
Mom, yum.
That's good. You liking it?
I hope he's not gonna cook me at a house and home tonight. Jesus.
I'm
stocked, but it's not like fully stocked.
Oh,
we're
I
good.
Can,
we're good.
Probably.
Probably.
I can be your maid for you.
Oh no, thank you. I got a roommate that's a clean freak. If you look around, it's pretty spick and span. He takes care of most
for
of
you, and I no, can change your diapers.
I don't wear diapers, thank you very much.
Oh.
Goodness gracious.
He hasn't gotten to that point.
Hell no. I have full use of my facilities, thank you very much. Oi. Insulting.
Putting salad
Speaking
in the microwave.
Speaking of, I shall return.
I do not have any app. My kids ate the rest. Who, me? Oh, sad. I thought you said you're set. I was like, no, I'd be set if I had something. I wonder if my wife would get mad if I used a bike. I wonder if she'd even. Like, we're not religious, but.
That's true, but it's still an object.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's fine.
Here you go.
If, like, wafers and wine can be, like, the body and blood of Christ, I'm sure a page can be used as a rolling paper.
That's true.
This
you know,
is
I mean,
salad you wanted. I cooked it in the microwave.
Hey, you know, go ahead and just set it on the table. Once I'm done dancing, I'll get it.
I think you put the salad in the microwave. What?
I cooked the potatoes. I put chocolate chips in there.
Okay, how about don't touch me?
I mean, Oreo cookies.
I'm pretty good after that chicken. Thank you, though. Appreciate it.
If you want, I can call a pizza. I can go pick up a pizza.
Can pick up a pizza. Yeah, I mean, we'll probably want one later. I don't know. Well, we could order one.
We have DoorDash, no?
DoorDash, absolutely.
Let's do it. God, I want chicken, man. Thanks a lot. Not grilled chicken. Sorry.
Okay,
I want some chicken nuggets.
Don't
what I really...
touch me.
Sorry, I didn't see you there. So, anyone wants this box?
I'm good, but yeah, I'm gonna do a little. I gotta work off that chicken, to be honest with you. Look like Mick Jagger.
I cannot remember the last time I heard this song.
Yeah, it's a hella good list she's playing tonight.
Here, hold this box.
I thought he was gonna dance on the table for a second there. So please don't kick the.
What's this?
That's why.
Why my chicken is under the pillow?
I think what? I saw Justin put it under the.
Justin?
Yeah, it was Justin.
I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. excuse me, thank you.
Are you following him?
Don't stop, don't.
Did you drop my box?
Yeah.
You know what's in it? There's a possum in it.
Okay, that's disgusting.
It's alive!
Oh, that's gross.
Those things carry diseases.
Are you okay, buddy?
Oh, wow.
Oh.
We reached the end of the playlist. Son of a bitch, do you know what that means, though?
Into the world.
This is probably gonna have to be like the last song.